go, my three. So proud of her. Oh my God, she looks so good. We found out about the dance scene when we got the script. We see the dialogue, and then one stage direction that said something like, and then come on, Devi, proceed to do a dance at the wedding. Wow, we look really coordinated. So proud of us. We rehearsed for, I think, 4 or 5 hours that day, and we had, you know, very little time in between shooting. A lot of dance songs in India are often male-led. I immediately was really curious what the song was going to be. This song, Saami Saami, would be perfect because it's female-led song. This is my favorite step. I love that step. I remember when Joya taught that to us, we were so excited about it. I love everyone's reactions while they're watching us. Oh, we totally added that in at the end. We asked if we could add that in, and we were so happy they actually let us keep it. Oh my God, it was so fun. When we finished the dance and everybody came and danced with us, it was like, we actually felt like we were actually at a party and celebrating everything we had just done. And it's a celebration of the sisterhood between them, but also really embracing their culture and doing it together, and it's so beautiful.